Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and battery. Removal. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the hard disk drive ZIF connector and disconnect the hard disk drive ribbon cable from the system board. Carefully lift up on the left edge of the hard disk drive assembly and at an angle, slide the tabs out of the cutouts in the top cover. Remove the hard disk drive assembly. Replacement. Tow the tabs on the right edge of the hard disk drive assembly into the cutouts in the top cover and lower it into position. Insert the hard disk drive ribbon cable into the hard disk drive ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place.